an interleague matchup. The American League All-Stars and the National League All-Stars. You're watching 2K Sports.
We'll get to see All-Star Baseball as the American League All-Stars try and snatch one from the National League. Cliff Lee, over and over again, he has baffled hitters. Will he be able to do it today? Great to be with you. 2K Sports presents Thursday Afternoon Baseball. One of the game's best will be making the start today as we'll see Ben Sheets. Steve, what's the focus here against this American League lineup?
Okay, Ben Sheets can run that fastball up 95 miles per hour. He has that devastating, hard-biting curveball and a feel for a changeup as well. He has all the makings of a big-time pitcher.
Now sponsored by State Farm, here's the lineup posted by Joe Maddon. And Steve, what are you looking at today?
Derek Jeter does so many things to impact a game. When you need a big hit, he's the guy to look for.
And Ichiro up. He'll be starting us off here. The first pitch coming right up. He did swing and a hot shot. Oh, man, was that close. That was right back at him. Somehow he got out of the way. There's the throw. And he is safe at second. Let's take a look at how he was able to get that double on that head first slide.
Well, you look at rounding first base and he's going directly towards second and then he angles out.
A step back in time. The National League Classics and the classics from the American League. Coming up on 2K Sports.
An American League Classic. They take on the National League Classics. Our game, that's coming up. Gary Thorne, Steve Phillips, a chance later on to catch up with Jeannie Zalasko and Steve Fizioff. 2K Sports presentation of Major League Baseball. Classic game, indeed it is, with Catfish Hunter on the mound. As he gets into this classic National League lineup, Steve, what's his strategy?
Well, this outstanding right-hander on the mound right here is going to have a real challenge against this left-handed dominant lineup, Gary, and I think the key is going to be his secondary pitches. He's going to have to work ahead and change speeds against these big lefties.
Here's a look at the lineup for Charlie Manuel, brought to you by State Farm. Steve, how about a scouting report? Any picks?
The wizard, Ozzie Smith. You know, people remember his glove, but he came up with a lot of big hits in his career as well, Gary.
And Lou Brock in the box. He prepares to lead off this game, getting set to look at the first pitch. No ball. Watches a curve in there for strike one.